SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to protect mail privacy on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to be able to protect your activity through the mail app on your iPhone, then there's a setting that you can enable. You can find this by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and selecting the Mail option. You can then scroll down again and tap the Privacy Protection button. Here you're going to see an option called Protect Mail Activity, as well as Hide IP Address and Block All Remote Content. If you don't have the Protect Mail Activity option enabled, then you can selectively enable either of these two options here. So you could turn on both of them if you wanted to. Or if you do want to use both of these options, then you can turn on the Protect Mail Activity option, which will hide the other two. But once this is turned on, then your phone is going to be hiding your IP address and loading remote content privately in the background.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.